to go to Water Cube Water Park. So this is going to be fun. Yes, I am very crazy. It's raining today and we're going to a water park. We're already wet, as you can see. It's been raining here. No, we did not go swimming without you guys. Okay, so let's take a picture of the nest. It looks really cool, even though it doesn't look like a nest. Bubbles. It looks like the roof is really, 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 really low, but it's actually really, really high up. I don't think there's a second floor there, but we got a lot of rods in there. I hope there's no wolf's tail. I just watched a video about that this morning, and the wolf tail seemed really, really scary. The floor that is underneath you suddenly disappears, and then you've been thrown into a ginormous water slide. That was fun and was also very scary. Okay, so we got to the water park, and it looks really good. I can't wait to go in. This is the water park. It looks super fun, even though we already played it. We got some lovely statues. This, her hair looks like fire. Or is it a boy?
和这边买票参观。 水立方占地面积8万平米，由亚洲最大的室内主题水上乐园。想进到场馆里面参观的游客，这边买票参观。学生半价15，70周岁以上免费参观。想进到场馆里面参观的游客，这边买票参观。水立方占地面积8万平米，由亚洲最大的室内主题水上乐园。
由亚洲最大的室内主题水上乐园。想进到场馆里面参观。I think it's a goat, but it kind of looks like a deer since it's orange and stuff.
Big words. Squiggly. Water cube. Water park.Swallow.
Okay, so we got this like